we're going to go for Clubhouse. Oh, boy. The Ciders Clubhouse between EG and Empire. Honestly, you could not have planned this any better.
No. I mean, Bank makes full sense. Oregon, a little bit scary.
I mean, if you know that Empire is coming from the same avenue every single time on every single site, Young will continue to occupy the space he's in. Oh, a beautiful shot from NVK. Necrox falls to Dan as Empire will get another body, but still that shield will be ever persistent, ever present. A threat that will loom over Empire as they look to push on in. They've only got 10 seconds to go. Geo finds Dan, and, well, Empire are in trouble. Karzek is the only one who's not immobile. Shepard getting the plant down. Young unsheathes the SMG, and we'll find the kill, but Karzeka with 2 seconds left is on repel. Do you give in? No, you don't. You might as well just wait it out, take some time, think it over, and Evil Geniuses will open up this matchup.
He is being jackal tracked. That's gonna make his life very difficult, and the C4 will miss, the pre-fire will come in, Dan will take down Canadian, and Empire have the lead early on.
Are aware of that? It's Necrox still playing there, but Joystick will find a kill onto Young, a great angle. And now Necrox falls too. The Empire guns are more than awake at this point. He knows he's gonna have to deal with one inside a garage, losing all but one HP, and it's Scyther to finish the job. Two in a row from Empire. He's not there for the time being. Plant going down from Shepard, and if nobody gets this, well, it could be problematic. Canadian cuts off the head of Dan, and now down below, Geo cuts through Garseka. And while the diffuser goes down, there goes Shepard as well. It's gonna be all Scyther upside down. He spots the Maestro and takes one body out in a 1v2. He's playing the rappel, and this is a possibility that Empire could hold on. It's gonna be very difficult, and if they are not really wise to him, well, there he goes, but no, Geo will be able to grab him, and even though you've got Canadian inside of sight, he felled the shield.
Yeah.
So with a minute left, you're trying to use it. Oh, beautiful shot from Scyther through the smoke onto Necrox. That'll clear out the stairs and allow you to walk on down without too much of a worry.
Geo is going to be pushing up the main stairs. While the smokes go into sight, Geo will be shut down. And that's going to give Joystick an opportunity. But he gets return fragged by NVK. The C4 for Canadian lands, but the diffuser is in the hands of Shepard. Scyther's going to enter into red, but shut down by Canadian. Beautiful play, but Shepard shuts him down in turn. NVK, can you do it? Yes!
NVK or Canadian engage in this fight. A beautiful shot from Scyther will claim Young. They have to be very cautious. Now as Geo goes across, takes out Dan. Karzeka takes down Canadian. NVK shuts down Karzeka. Shepard will be all on his own. He's going to have to come off of the plant at some point. Geo doesn't know where he is. Oh, what a shot! It's going to be an easy round for EG in the final 20 seconds. It got scary there for a moment, but a little bit of a celebration from Geo and a smiley face put into the wall as NVK will be credited with the disable. There's tons of plant denial. There's great guns. And Scyther's gonna get Geo quite easily. But say no more. There's two kills from EG. Dan is there to take out NVK. And where are you, Necrox? 10 seconds to go. In the worst position that you can find yourself here on Bank. It's a death trap. You're gonna have to swing on in. It's a joint effort from Empire. EG in a position now where they're gonna have to try to come back. Oh! Dan, a beautiful shot onto Geo. Does it look like it was gonna be a disable for a second there? And another! Dan on Skylight tying all of this together, looking for another body! Oh, he grabs them all! 3 kills! And Dan is unstoppable up top! He'll shut down all of EG on his own and leave Shepard to now tie it up. BK just very rhythmically picking away at Shepard. A beautiful shot with Geo doing his damnedest as well, leaving Joystick as the one to try and come on in, and he will now be solely responsible for Empire's fortunes. It's the Kansas City Shuffle. It's when you look left, they go right. It's a beautiful shot from Joystick. Looked to be quite successful. Joystick goes for the runout, cuts down Canadian, but there's a C4, or there's a Claymore positioned right below it. So they'll trade it out, and Canadian will be pure utility. Dan now falls to Necrox.
Plenty of time for EG to make this attack happen, and they're going to extend their lead by taking out Shepard. Necrox on the Scyther. It's just kill after kill for Evil Geniuses, and now it's just Karzeka in a 1v4 for the hopes of overtime. He'll get one. Can he get the denial on the defuse? No, he cannot. But can he get in the post is the next question. He's doing a lot of damage to Young. Raid. He cannot run out because he won't have time to get back, and that's it. Round forfeited. Necrox gets the last kill, and Evil Geniuses take map number one in this best of three. And I had to fact check that, but I'm pretty sure.
His shots ever so slightly, and Geo gets taken down from Dan, but Karzeka will finish him off. Look right next to him, he'll waltz in, but no, the shotgun of Shepard will shut him down, trade it off with the PMM out of Canadian, and EG will take the first round. Barricades anymore. Geo will open it up, and oh, he'll be able to take Dan down, and Geo should be safe for the time being.
Best to retake their own site. Young is going to finally shut down that flank of Karzeka, and it's just the two defenders, the anchors, on site, and they'll be shut down. by Evil Geniuses. A beautiful execution. But if Necrox can come up from a flank, this is actually winnable. Young will take down Dan in main lobby. Geo gets Shepard as well. EG are rallying right now, and Young is in sight. Necrox also hunted Joyce. What is happening? Three in the favor of Evil Geniuses now. A shutdown by Necrox.
Down goes Scyther. He'll be on cam duty. And Necrox is watching. Joystick will not be able to get out of the dining hall at all.
Because they had the camera outside, they didn't shoot it. And there goes Dan. Empire are falling apart right now. Evil Genius is looking to put it in a 4-1. That pre-fire through the floor, but no dice. And it's going to be a shutdown there by Necrox.
And down into the soft walls, over by Laundry. Ore supply will be negated. Dan, three kills! He's the man! Damn Daniel, but he'll be finished off. Necrox will walk down the laundry room stairs. There's a hole above him with Joystick still there. And it does appear that Empire will be able to stop the bleeding for the time being. A beautiful shot from Canadian onto Scyther. Expects Joystick to be playing around this position, and he'll be finished off. Empire will be able to regain some hope. And there's a Yokai in place, but it will get shot out. And this is Empire possibly being able to seize control of the site. Down goes Hibana, and EG will take two kills, but Geo falls. And he'll be finished off by Karzeka. Successful defuser will go down from Empire in their very first round, in their very first attack. They won't be able to get out of there, but Karzeka goes to NVK as well. Scyther and Shepard will retreat to bunker, and they'll just sit and wait and try to watch that defuser as NVK will move on up very, very patiently. The IQ gets spotted, and Scyther, two massive kills.
Heavy emphasis being placed here on dorms from the Empire, and it's going to be a triple for NVK. Absolutely beautiful.
Scream into your mic.
Scyther does shut down NVK, but it's damage done.
Incredible effort, and Empire allow them this opportunity to get back into the game, though. Two kills. They'll finish off NVK, and then additionally take out Canadian. Now Necrox, two! What? NVK's effort is being squandered for the time being, and now Scyther is inside of dorms. This could get very messy for EG. They'll need to hang on for the time being, but Young, a beautiful shot. And where is Dan, as he might expose himself? He'll find it, but they trade it off. EG will take that round, propelling themselves forward. If EG chooses to peek this, then the disarray that we currently see Empire in will be dove upon! And two huge kills from Evil Geniuses, as Empire will now decide to take to the back stairs. Canadian and Harry Potter, and he's working with some magic as he finds yet another. No, the down on Karzeka, but they'll know that he'll have to be picked back up as Karzeka. We're towards the meeting hall. Shotgun out! Young will pick one off, but Shepard turns around. His position noted. Two kills, 5 seconds. He needs to get that defeat. Fuser down, he'll be incredibly vulnerable, and it'll be the Yokai Drone and Nathan Valenti who will push EG to match point.
Given away, but he's relying on the, Young gets a free pick, but Shepard will shut him down. That's an excellent refrag.
Sledge, the grenades are gone.
Canadian's taking a lot of fire here, but he's already wasted a bunch of time. He goes for the pre-fire and cannot land the shots. Joystick shuts down Canadian. Nor is MPK a run out, but ill-advised. Scyther shuts down Necrox, and it looks like Team Empire have control of T3. MPK trying to fight back, though, from T2, and he'll be shut down as well. It's just Geo. C4 goes out in vain, but it will find one. As the attempted vault from Dan is going to put Geo on the floor, but he will finally be finished off by Scyther, and Team Empire keep themselves in this match.
Start things off as Necrox. He'll get Karzeka, gets another! Oh my god, Omar looking for one more, but it's Geo to take down Dan. He'll be able to secure the kill. He sees the tracers go. No, Scyther will win the fight. He'll inch his way on up. Geo's gonna be next in line, but this could be a tough shot, and Empire could wrestle away the round. There's Geo just waiting. He doesn't pull the trigger. He sees it, he pops up. Oh no, Geo, you gotta hit your shots. Young will be the last one left. He was so important for FaZe. He turns his back. He's got the pistol, but Shepard will deny the comeback. Taking it can be very, very difficult. Oh no, Necrox gives himself up for free. And there's another now. Empire are just crushing EG at every opportunity. And a pre-fire onto Geo will find its target. And for the first time on this map, and then Necrox, who had been on flank watch so long, will need to wander on in. It was his job to find Joystick. He won't be able to do it. NVK will find Dan, but Karzeka finds NVK. Karzeka finds Geo as well. Away, Empire with five in a row will turn around, and it's Empire winning on time. Oh my god, what a performance from them.
Pretty standard ban phase of this map. There are no EMPs left. And there you go! Canadian, what a beautiful bandit trick. Karzeka, though, is going to get one, and Joystick his second. It's just Canadian! Oh, Empire! A beautiful round! For Team Empire, they've had a slow take here, but they're already racking up more bodies. They're punishing their opponent, and they're taking full control. Armory is lost. Everything's lost. Necrox in the main hallway. He will get one. He will not get two. And Empire will take yet another attack.
And Dan, just holding that angle is an absolute nuisance. There's another body, too. Necrox getting called on in, and Dan drops NVK. Oh my gosh. Young and Geo will battle back, though, and there's a pistol from Young. He downs Scyther, and there's another mark going on in. Joystick cannot come to the rescue, at least for the time being. I think there's some hesitation here on his part. They'll find Young, and it will be once again a familiar name that we've been saying all day. It'll be up to Geo. The Joystick is holding a separate angle, and he'll have to look to the right. There's Geo, but Joystick is the better player in that particular instance.
You have a team like Empire, that's what you come to expect.
Joystick picking away at Necrox, it'll be Scyther there, Shepard as well, and it's falling apart at the seams for Evil Geniuses.
It's likely an effort in futility. As Shepard goes for the plant, there's Joystick holding the angle there, and lose a body immediately.
Geo coming down, not understanding that Dan was inside a garage.
Church defense downstairs, and
situational awareness has left the building.
As has NVK. Find some more information. Canadian trying to get back to site for shelter will not do so, and Dan will once again be able to win an engagement. And Joystick going for broke, but he won't get anywhere. He'll be swiftly dealt with by Young. Can decide to enter through the Moto doorway as Shepard finds Necrox. There's Young, last alive inside of blue. Most of the bullets from Scyther will not find their target, but he'll be marked from drones over and over again. And put him out of their misery, Empire, why don't you? Joystick from the left through the other garage door, and no, Young gets dropped. He wanders just in front of the garage, but Geo will trade it off a little bit later. Necrox falls to Dan.
Hold on for 40 seconds, and there goes Geo. It's all on Canadian now. And the 1v4, and it's just not gonna happen. Empire, match point on map 3. 40 seconds to make this happen. There goes the flank of Joystick. Absolutely huge from Necrox.
Target, and Karzeka will not be able to win the fight. The guns from EG will come alive. Shepard takes one down, immediately traded off, and there you go. EG needed this.
This is a blue take, a dirt tunnel take, and a moto take. The nade from Canadian does land onto Joystick.
Still waiting on the blue push is Karzeka. Dan gets down by Canadian, finished off, but Canadian gunned down by Karzeka as he pivots very quickly. And looking for another is Karzeka. He'll light up Necrox in a 3v3. Empire have tons of marks as well. Looking for the head, but Scyther knows that he can't shoot through that. He'll lose the fight to NVK. Shepard will get one down, anticipating another. He'll toss out a smoke and go for the disable. If nobody from EG can solve this, then it'll be very easy for Empire to hold on. But no, EG will put their second on the board.
A good situation. Oh, what are you doing, Joystick? Young, a free kill onto the Jaeger.
He knows that they can't really do all that much. Oh, he'll tap one, but the bandit's gonna get trapped inside of the site. Canadian looking for one kill, but Scyther will gun down two of his teammates, and that defuser will be dropped as well. This could go very bad for Empire, who are bailing themselves out of a bad situation.
Geo could possibly catch the Maestro off guard. The Maestro looks the wrong way.
Will be able to win the fight. No, Geo does. This will prompt Dan to have to do double duty, and NVK will watch as Geo goes for the plant. The sound cue will give Dan the information. Oh, he takes one down! And a new Empire will rise as you crown a new champion here in Milan. An addition of Dan to this team proves to be what's needed. Team Empire!